Alright guys, today I want to change the color of the wheels from black to anthracite gray. So I got two cans of anthracite gray and a glossifier. Let's see how this goes. See, I started putting the bag behind the wheel already. Next thing I need to do is clean up the wheel real good. Guys, you know that because I had black on there from the beginning, I don't really need a really thick layer. I just need to change the color from black to this anthracite gray. So probably gonna do a little bit of a light coat again, and that's it, and just leave it at that, and then put glossifier on. All right guys, it's time to glossify. This is the hard part, by the way. So this is like 2-3 minutes later. It's still drying a little bit, but pretty much what it's gonna look like. Looks pretty good, I guess. Honestly, I was expecting it to be a little bit more metallic than that. Maybe the sun's not out right now. Maybe that's what's going on. We'll see how it looks like in the sun. So anyways, this is the anthracite gray already glossified. Well guys, this will be a good test. Started raining like crazy, everything's wet. The front one was about, I don't know, 10 minutes I'd say done, and then started raining. The back one, basically right when I started or was finishing it on the second layer, it started raining. So we'll see, I guess this will be a good test. I got this tire all cleaned up mostly, so it looks pretty good. Anyways, thanks for watching guys, and enjoy your Plasti dipping, because I'm sure having a lot of fun with it.